macam kemah-kemah yang terbuka tu, but it gives keluarga a sense of macam mana, a sense of privacy tu satu tau, a sense of one family, kami satu rumah lah, tiga kat ten tu macam satu rumah, togetherness. Dia tak nak berterapur kan, they want one family to be in one kemah tu. So I mean, by the way, kalau kita bercakap pasal pusat pemindahan, it's supposed to be temporary measure. Paling lama lah dia, kalau kami ikut estimation, bagilah satu minggu. After that, they're supposed to go back. Yeah? So sama juga. So yang lain tu, Matt,